We love our ulama. Why? Because they are of great stature. We love our parents. Why? Because they are of great stature. We love the PM or the MP of a country. Why? Because he's of great stature. Arguably, it depends on the country itself. However, we love someone. We love a great footballer. Why do we love him? Because he's of great stature, you know? And we love an individual because he's of great stature. My brothers, tell me, does anyone have more kamal than Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam? Tell me, does anyone have more kamal than Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam? This is that Nabi who is Imam al-Anbiya. This is that Nabi who is Ashraf al-Anbiya. This is that Nabi who is the greatest creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Let me tell you about the kamal of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. The kamal of Rasulullah is seen on the night of Mi'raj. When Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam ascends to the heavens, and Hazrat Jibreel alayhi salam won't reach the seventh heaven. He says, Ya Rasulullah, لو تلوت خطوة لحترقت. Ya Rasulullah, if I take an eyelash length worthy of a step forward, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will perish my sins through my ways. Oh my brothers, look at the kamal of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Hazrat Jibreel alayhi salam, due restriction, ends on the seventh heaven. But my Nabi and your Nabi, his due restriction begins at that point. And the great Imam, says, فَلَغَ الْعِرَىٰ بِكَمَالِهِ كَشَفَتْ دُجَىٰ بِكَمَالِهِ حَسُنَتْ جَبِي وَخِسَالِهِ سَلِّمْ عَلَيْهِ هِبَ عَلَيْهِ وَبِلَا مَتَانْ تِمَتِي هُوَيْ وَبِلَا مَتَانْ تِمَتِي هُوَيْ سَرِ عَرْشِ تَخْتِ نَشِي هُوَيْ وَنَبِي هَ جِسْكِ هَ يَا مَقَانْ وَخُدَا هَ جِسْكَ مَقَانْ. If there is a friend of great stature, you know that you might need his help in the future. Tell me who is going to help you on Yawmul Qiyamah. Tell me who is going to help you on that last day. Yawma yafirru al-mar'u min akhihi wa ummihi wa abihi wa sahibatihi wa bani. On that day when it's nafsi nafsi, when man will run away from father, when brother will run away from brother, when son will run away from father, when sisters will be running away from sisters, when mothers will be running away from the daughters, it will be nafsi nafsi. Who will help you on that day? And when you're an individual, will go to the barah of Hazrat Adam alayhi salam. You will say, oh Adam alayhi salam, you are the first Nabi of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You are the first creation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do my shafa'at today. Hazrat Adam alayhi salam, he will say that today, I cannot do your shafa'at. Idhabu ila ghayri. Go to the next Nabi. Go to the next Nabi. That same individual will go to the barah of Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam, he Hazrat Nuh alayhi salam. He will say, Hazrat Nuh alayhi salam, do my shafa'at today. Hazrat Nuh alayhi salam will say, idhabu ila qaydi, go to the next Nabi. Then that same individual will go to the barga of Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam. He will say, oh Ibrahim alayhi salam, you are the khalil of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You do my shafa'at today. Hazrat Ibrahim alayhi salam, because of the jalal of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he will say, no, 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 today I cannot do your shafa'at. Idhabu ila qaydi, go to the next Nabi. Then that same individual will go to the barga of Hazrat Musa alayhi salam. He will say, oh Musa alayhi salam, you are the kalim of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do my shafa'at today. Hazrat Musa alayhi salam will respond, today I cannot do your shafa'at. Idhabu ila qaydi, go to the next Nabi. That same individual will then go to the barga of Hazrat Isa alayhi salam. He will say, oh Isa alayhi salam, you are the ruh of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Do my shafa'at today. Hazrat Isa alayhi salam will say, idhabu ila ghayri. Then that same individual will go to the barga of Imam al-Anbiya. That same individual will go to the barga of Ashraf al-Anbiya. That same individual will go to the barga of the Ra'is al-Anbiya, the king of all angels, the